Rick Crawford Show, along with Monice Nally, Miss TJ, the Red Hawk flying high, and I got feeling that she's gonna be taking off very soon. So Saturday Night Music. Trying to see what's going on here, y'all. I remember them days when y'all was at Skate King and Saints, and the DJ was playing this for y'all. Yeah, I remember them days. Doing them crazy legs on them skates. Period, with a capital P on the end. They ain't ready.
Take us through the hours. I won't be
TJ, the Red Hawk. You ain't said none but a word. Say that again.
In my pants when it's time to go. I'm the P-double-E-M-D-E-E. And one thing I hate is a bite in the sea. When I enter the party, suckers always form a line. Then they ease their way up and try to bite my lines. I did thousands of shows, dish many faces, and deal with them jacks on the one-to-one basis. But every now and then a sucker MC gets courageous, and like an epidemic, it becomes contagious. But nevertheless, they all R.I.P. Fool was unaware means rest in peace, cause indeed, stands for microphone doctor in the capital P, capital M, capital D, E, E, no doubt the chief rocker, don't like to get ill, but if I have to, I kill, so believe me, boy, you got to chill, every word I'm saying, no, it's no delaying. Don't hesitate to motivate the crowd. I'm not playing. Seeing is believing. You catch my drift. Don't try to enter out because I'm just too swift.
How swift?
I'm so swift, and that's a natural fact. I'm like Zorro. I'm up your back. I don't swing on no ropes or no iron cords. The only weapon is my rapping sword.
Intimidate them scenes with the tone of my vocal throne. When I'm wishing on the microphone, because I'm the funky rhyme maker. MC Undertaker, the one who like the max, relax. When it's time, it should dig 'em smack. I keep the hands clapping, fingers snapping from tapping. When it's time to roll, Uzi patrols, PMD, the mic's my only friend. And through the course of the party, I kill again and again. So if you're thinking about battling, you better come prepared.
Next stop, Delancey Street. Step lively and watch the closing doors.
Can't express it any plainer that I'm an entertainer. People call me Dane, but my real name is Dana. I came here just to put you on, cause I'm taking the rapping world by storm. In the rap, I've made a change that no other elder can claim. Now what I've done will make you laugh, so don't
be offended by the words I pass. I'll make you tickle, make your butt wiggle. You'll tell your friends and they'll chuckle and giggle. Now this little story called the Lancy Street is the place where clothes are bought and people meet. Each city has a place that's quite the same, even though it might go by a different name.
The Lancy Street. The Lancy Street. The Lancy Street. The story can't be beat.
Well, I went to the Lancy Street to buy some whales, even though I already had on fresh gear. Going to the store to buy a Kango. I took out my wallet and my family roll. When three females walked up to me, there was a white, a black, the other Chinese. The white girl said, "My name is Dawn and I love your gear by Louis Vuitton." The black girl said, "My name is Jane," and she couldn't keep her hands off the fresh gold chains. The Chinese girl, her name Su Chi, she was fogging up the 86 Gucci's. I thought they wanted to conversate. Then they all pulled out a six shooter tray eight. Three fresh females who would have thought that they tried to rob me, I almost got caught. I stood there for a minute, tried to concentrate. I tried to think of a way for me to escape. No one in sight, one thing to do.
You mean you ran day to day?
Then right I flew up the block and through an alley. Yo, I cold dogged my fresh new valley. I ran through some water and some dogs, but I don't give a damn, I wouldn't be there, Vic. Oh no, not me, not while I had feet. So then I dipped over to Orchard Street, around the corner past the brick house, and right in back of me, drooling from the mouth. Yes, them three females in hot pursuit. Then all of a sudden they began to shoot. I thundered, thundered, all the shots thundered.
Where did you run?
That's what I wondered. So confused, my head still in the wind. A sign up the street that read
Dead End.
Plain as day, running down the street like three the hard way. I approached the sign, their tempo grew, and then the girl screamed out,
"Yo, damn it, don't move."
They continued strong like the quiet storm. Love a boy when everything that you got on. Run your Gucci, your Louis and your friend.
Did he mention my show, The Quiet Storm? I believe he did. Come on, Jose, come on.
Up my eyes, all the cold jacket printed on my shirt, just as bold and plain. I'm not the one, the rapper Dana Dane. Well, the girls called the message, it was plain to see. They might as well have said,
"Dana Dane, you're free."
Cause Jane came by, she winked the eye, and Dawn came over, grabbing at my fly. And that's about the time when Su Chi came near. She kissed me on my cheek and blew in my ear. Each one of them trying to grab my hand, screaming, leaving to the other,
"Dana Dane's my man."
I knew it, they blew it. Punches were thrown, they got into it. They rumbled, battled, wrestled like cattle. She made me do it, they began to tattle. Swollen eyes and busted lips, cause I think all of them got pistol whipped. But I don't care, do you hear what I say? I just wiped off my valley, went on my way. And they're still not friends to this very day.
Hey, Jane, what you doing out here?
What y'all know about the Lancy Street? Yeah, I don't know nothing about that one.